Hello friends, today I am going to recite a poem that's named City at Night by Mary Britton Miller. Let's start. When the night begins to fall and the sky begins to glow, you look up and see that tall city of light begins to glow. In the rows and little golden squares, the lights come out first here and then there. Behind the window panes, as through a million billion bees had built their golden hives and honeycombs above you in the air. Thank you, friends.